So what Canada means to me, I've been lucky enough to, my family immigrated to Canada in 1975, and I've been lucky enough to live a free life in every way, shape, and form. I didn't even know what that looked like until I've been celebrated for living an authentic life in every way, shape, and form. So thank you, Canada, for being my home for the last 40 years.